Check, 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 check. Bam! Ways and told the story. Raw daydreams of holding glory. Junior high, hallway kings, lock attacking MCs, beatboxing, breaking Zulu Nation wannabes. It didn't take long to see who'd stay strong. High school came upon. Some B-boys put their gangbangs on, but some kept on doing. Stepped on the room when others that was pursuing. In the same shit we thought we ruled in. Well, what a surprise. The passion for being the best puts the quest for allies to rest. Dead in the Midwest where heads are just a handful. In a land of gangsters, old players, prints, replacements, and banjos we scramble. To break MCs that may appreciate it. Guided by the envy, insecurity, and the hatred. Separated by the gimme props technique and the desire to be the tops this week. I got a floss to speak, cause talk is cheap. Even the brokest can afford it. That's why I stay close, and if you're dope, then I'm supportive. And if you're not, we'll keep the mic warm for the next one. Respect the art form and make your wishes on the stars. I shut my eyes like this, the mic is clutched in my fist. And then all the shit around me doesn't really exist. I shut my eyes like this, the mic is clutched in my fist. And then all the shit around me doesn't really exist. I put my chin to my chest, let the wind take my stress. Then all the shit around me doesn't really exist. I shut my eyes like this, the mic is clutched in my fist. And then all the shit around me doesn't really exist. I used to be young, dumb, and full of vision. Like it was religious rituals, I made initial decisions. I wanted to be a rapper world renowned. From Minneapolis to the Bronx, capture girls and crowns. Snap, tackle, and stomp. That's when I found the abyss that sits in between the one that holds the mic and those that don't even listen. I formed some crews, rock talent shows in school. Saturdays on the 18th, making my way down to the record pool. I met a grip of people that were bullshit. I was down with a lot of people that was bullshit. But I pulled shit from the asshole of an angel before I let him hassle and strangle the love triangle between me, the mic, and the turntable. Went to studios, we wanna make demos. We wanna do shows and rock our own instrumentals. Do our own production, fucking around with this kid, cause he's a nitwit engineer. Barely knew his own equipment atmosphere. The prefix was urban. We wrecked shows, we made friends, we made foes. And overall, we made flows. And now as I sit here right now, right in this, I'm bugging off the people in my life that made me like this. Shut my eyes like this, the mic is clutched in my fist. And then all this shit around me doesn't really exist. I shut my eyes like this, the mic is clutched in my fist. And then all this shit around me doesn't really exist. Well, sometimes it rings and I don't answer it. That's it, no asterisks. No thirst to find the circumstances. It was planted in me deep. It was nurtured and it grew. Gave it sleep and nutrition. It was efficient, let it through. There's a few who have developed to where I let them in my spectrum. For the rest of them, I give them just enough to cause infection. Not tripping on attention, but if you up it, it's welcome. Open arms, potent charm. I know the words are not gonna spell them seldom, is it? When one inquisits, do they leave with disinterest? In fact, most begin to crave the visits. I'm bringing me to the table, that's it, no more, no less. The love, the life, the stress, the slug, the mic, the mess. Tested, yes, I've been tested, and I've tested some. Not saying that I'm the best, believe I'm not like the rest of them. Just saying that I'm better than you, that's the mind state my rhymes take me into. When I check 1-2, I guess some do get pissed. But my intentions were to inspire, build the empire before I get tired. The ones that tear me down don't know it, but they're the same ones that build me. Now quietly in your head say yes, you can feel me. Shut my eyes like this, the mic is clutched in my fist. And then all this shit around me doesn't really exist. I shut my eyes like this, the mic is clutched in my fist. Then all this shit around me doesn't really exist.